What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Jirio back in another video, back again with another reaction, man. Today we got worst auditions ever on Nigeria Idol. Let's get into it. You feel me? Let's do it. Why I look brown? Not my face, you know what I'm saying? That's obvious. I look like yellowish, brownish.
I just wanna go over.
Let me find out he made Poland. Inspired Poland. He sound like the Walk to Poland, that Lil Yachty. I was never good, y'all. That's hard though.
I guess I want my good.
The audio on this video is
horrible.
Can y'all just fail him already? Goddamn.
What,
G? He's screaming the top of his lungs. Oh!
Boy, I love you too. Gonna make you hot like the roof is on fire.
Yes! It's okay.
He was feeling himself though. Don't feel bad. Now he's serious.
I noticed that you started with a particular song, then you got into another one and another one. What was your reason for that? You were joining the songs together.
I've not studied all the songs, but I know they're often.
He can't mix and match
the lyrics as it goes. I have everything in my initiative.
What the fuck? This is the best American Idol clip I've ever seen in my life, Jay. I ain't never seen nothing like it. That man was screaming.
Hold on. So, are you doing
somebody told him to go on here.
You want to make us laugh, or you're doing this because you actually really seriously believe that this is a career path for you? Why are you doing this?
He's having fun.
I believe it's a career.
He's a good entertainer, though.
Let somebody tell you, you know, the truth. This singing, you're going to make people laugh, and that's really what it's going to do. But you're not singing the way a real musician would sing. So, no, not Project Him.
Louder!
He the best, dude. He the best one. Never mind. Hold on.
Hey, what's up, man?
He dancing this shit. Being a judge, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Off the strength of them being funny and good entertainers, y'all getting the pass from me. Y'all, you going to the next level, boy. That's the type of judge I am. You feel me? Who wanna have, you know what I'm saying? You always gotta have that goofy type of person in the music industry. You know what I'm saying? Let them in there. You feel me? Let them in the door. You know, we always gonna have somebody better than them. Who cares? Ice JJ Fisher was alive at one point in time. You feel me? We need somebody to laugh at sometimes. So go ahead and pass him. You feel me? He might get wiped out the next round anyway. You feel me? I won't be a serious judge, especially when people come like this.
I have to
think. I'll start getting serious like when the finals start coming.
About myself. I need to walk. I need to breathe. I need to eat. I need to drink. I need to bath. I need to sleep. I need a car.
Nah, he getting skipped though.
To drive.
I don't like his lyrics.
In my house. In my life.
That's Aries' cousin.
Music in
Nigeria.
And do you think he's a cool?
Just Daddy G brother.
He's trying. I like that. He's trying. Do you think he'll do better than Dari?
Of course.
Yeah. I like that.
So let's
hear you sing.
Okay, yeah. Here me ho got to Kakiri Lord, your hand, Aboki. O come, Mr. Le, baby, hangel your mota. Je n'ai un jumi gong, she looks on what one, let me feel more like pop to me, if you say give up.
Okay. I heard Siga in the song.
You say Siga. See, I don't know the lyrics, so I'm missing out on a little bit of
them.
No. You know the girl I used to know.
Ooh.
Your shadow, Robin, sir. I think I lost
you long ago. Yeah.
Like a footpath left the shelf. I heard the footsteps down the hall. And I know someday that will be you. Cause I'm scared.
Stop playing with that, man.
Every time I see you and I look into your eyes.
And look, he is funny though because he is taking this very serious. When a motherfucker close their eyes when they singing, they got their soul into that, bro. Just know.
Deep inside.
And they laughing at him.
Every time I see you and I look into your eyes.
Can you look at Jeffrey while you're singing that? Yeah. Look into his eyes when you're singing that.
Every time I see you, and I look into your eyes, that feeling that I got.
What is he on?
That's where deep inside, girl. And I try to hold on, but you say it's yours now.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
So do they do like the exit?
Okay. I am a magician. When I'm back on my feet,
dang.
I'm going down the street again.
I'm damn near forgetting this is a real show. They get some people on here.
This is not a dancing competition.
That man came over here and danced, G. I would have passed him because he hit that shit. Bro, they got to be fair, bro. You got to listen. I'm hearing some notes. They hitting these, you know what I'm saying? So pass them up. You feel me? It don't hurt to pass one. How many people do they need in American Idol? If you know, let me know in the comment section down below. Like, how many people do they pass each round? You feel me? Well, let's just talk about the first round. Like, the audition. Like, the very first round. how many people do they accept? You know what I'm saying? If we talking about 100 people, past 10, 15 people, that's just, you know what I'm saying, don't sound good, but they funny. You know what I'm saying? Just to keep the show going. You know what I'm saying? That's all I'm saying. Good promo.
I think this boy been smoking something.
Smoking some nigga, look at your jacket, G. Talking about Mars, see you?
Motherfucker. Oh, so cloudy. I might have been in love before, but never felt really strong. Hold me now, touch me now. I don't want to live with
that boy. Think he's Frank Sinatra.
You have to know by now how much.
I hope he ain't think he sound good. I hope he ain't think he sounded good. But anyways, man, that was the worst auditions on American Idol in Nigeria, man. Tell me your thoughts down below. Be sure to like the video, comment down below, subscribe to your boy. It's been your boy, Jerry. Come on.